habits and dreams.
Well, the paintings are all based off of photographs I take, and that's where it started, I guess. Being a part of this larger series, the brunette, the blonde, and their mistress, you have the blonde, the brunette, and their mistress all represented. Some of the works are, they're very direct, very straightforward, very naturalistic, but then also a more surreal-like work. They play off one another, there's a push-pull, and I like that tension. You've got this superimposed lips and eyes from some different person, sort of almost inhabiting the brunette. And the painting behind me is called Pickup. It could be the oncoming headlights of a pickup truck. It could be pick up your phone. This is a pickup, like some illicit transaction, you know. Because We Care is kind of an ironic title. It's the sort of thing you see when people actually don't care. I see it at my laundromat. They say, please don't ride in the laundry carts because we care. And that continues with the title The View because it's a popular television show. And it relates also to the perspective of the central character in it, you know. I interpret some of the images as perhaps existing in the real world and others existing maybe an internal mental world of maybe one of the characters. Each painting sort of functions as a scene. And the straightforward work sort of behaves as an anchor, you know, and gives the other more collage work balance. When I think that I've sort of accomplished what I'm after is when people come and have a totally different read on a piece, but something that makes a lot of sense to them. But that particular meaning doesn't have to be the same meaning that another person's seen it has. You know, this, which is a negative image, less grounded in our everyday world, but relates to maybe a psychological state, you know. Old Enough to Be My Mother is a completely unrelated series, something I've been working on for over 10 years, and they're based on men's magazines from the late 50s to mid 60s. They have to do with, desire and contemporary notions of beauty. My mother would have been the same age as these women in general. That's a kind of a peculiar relationship to start off with. I'm trying to lead someone enough so that they're interested in being involved. But let them kind of come to their own conclusions. Lovesick could be, you know, a romantic idea, or it could be something more sinister, you know, like some sort of sexual trauma. You know, it doesn't have to be, it doesn't necessarily like bubblegum boyfriend blues, although it could be. I think my job as the artist, as the painter, the task that I'm most interested in doing is putting together imagery that people can be interested in looking at and interested enough to consider and think about, and then hopefully can operate more as a mirror than a statement.
Wrap your troubles in dreams.
Coach me on this. my BS is limited.